I'm Dr. Shnaz Miran, and I've been a GP in the Richmond area for the last 14 years. Just wanted to reassure you that there's no evidence to suggest that COVID-19 vaccines affect fertility now or in the future. There's no known mechanism by which the current vaccines would have any impact on your fertility. Once you get the vaccine, the actual components in it are disposed of in a few days by your body's natural mechanisms. Of those who've been vaccinated in the trials and the vaccination program worldwide, there is no evidence of a fertility problem as a result. Thank you.